What is going on, YouTubers? Pika4HD here. Welcome back to my F1 2018 career mode on the Xbox One. Finishing up. Attempting to finish up the series. For the season. Try to grab as many upgrades as I can before the season's end. I think we can get that major up. We had the minor and the major fail. Let's just see what happens here at Japan. So, looking at the starting grid, it's Raikkonen and Vettel, the Ferraris on the front row. Then it's Verstappen and Hamilton, my teammate. That's Ricciardo and me. Then it's Hülkenberg, Alonso, Leclerc, Grosjean, Perez, and Magnussen, Pierre Gasly, Carlos Sainz, Ericsson, Stroll, Van Dorn, Esteban Ocon, Sorotkin, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the 2018 Australia. The 2018 race, and here we go for the lights here in Japan. Let's bring the action here, Japan. Actually, you know, I'm gonna get a thumbnail for this, honestly. Let's see if we get. Right there. Let's get thumbnail right there. Looks like Ricciardo goes sideways. Go inside Lewis Hamilton. This is for P4. Not sure what my team is going to be for next season. So far, as I know of right now, it's only one season. Unless you guys would like to see a second season, but I just got into Max Verstappen now. Where's Lewis? That's such a dumbass move by Verstappen. I'm trying to make the move on the inside of Verstappen. Wants to put a fight on me. All I can say is I'm not having fun with this series right now. I hate Suzuka when it rains. Of course, I didn't mean to do that. I am going to show you guys what team I will select for F120 for the next season. Of this series. Probably won't be for a while though. Stop it, tries to move on the inside. Ooh, contact. Squeeze Max out a little bit. Here he comes around the corner. It's going to be Raikkonen. Looks like winning the Grand Prix here. Japan. I knew Verstappen was going to screw the corner up. But it's going to be P3. I'll take it. It's not the third win in a row, but it's another podium though for Mercedes. But it's a double podium for Scuderia Ferrari. Ferrari is on top once again. I think we only lost 3 points at the top of the standings. We got 308. Grosjean 12th. Constructor standings. Mercedes have a 56-point lead over Scuderia Ferrari. Good job. Well, me and Sebastian Vettel obviously get along pretty well on or off the track. $637. Fantastic podium. We can get that failed upgrade. That should skyrocket us back to the top of the board, hopefully. That's another podium added to our collection. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys next time in... I think we're going to my home race in the United States. So I'll see you guys then. Goodbye.